I'm singing these songs because I like them, first of all, but second of all, in a series called Sing Out America, we mustn't forget composers who were doing this, doing their thing at the turn of the century. I know Charles Ives was doing his thing in a slightly different manner, almost the same time. This is a song that's a little more modern. Oley Speaks wrote On the Road to Mandalay and Morning, neither of which I'm going to sing. But he also wrote a song that I happen to love, and that's called Sylvia. In Chicago, and Lawrence Tibbett was the guest of honor. He spoke, but he did not sing. And whatever I sang, I don't remember, but I suspect it was something very German and very slow and very turgid and certainly mournful, because young singers like to sing mournful music. When it was over, Mr. Tibbett was very kind to say, "May I speak to you for a second?" And I said, "Certainly." He said, "May I give you a bit of advice?" And I said, "Anything." He said, "If you want people to ask you back, I think you should end with something loud and high." And I think that's about the only reason I can think for singing Mrs. H.H.A. Beecher's The Years of the Spring.
Years of the spring and days of the morn.
with dozens of others were possibilities. So you're in trouble. Years ago, I was asked by someone if I could sing any song by that Aztec composer. And I thought, Aztec composer. And this person said, you know, I'm Montezuma or something like that. And I said, oh, I know who you mean. She's not Aztec. She lives in Miami. And her name is Mana-Zucca. Sang that last song because my doctor is in the audience. He doesn't want to take a bow, I can see that. I don't suppose there was an American composer who didn't think about indigenous music, American that is, and most of them went to the Indians, American Indians, even someone like Victor Herbert, who was not an American. Charles Wakefield Cadman wrote a whole group of Indian songs, and this is one, I think, of the nicest. It's called From the Land of the Sky Blue Water.
And hurdle.